the shogun. Understand that I don't bother to no one. If they thinking that I do, let me know, son.
You looking up at the shogun.
Don't be surprised when I'm finna justify. Do not test me, little dog, you don't know
none. You looking up at the shogun.
Never satisfied.
Oh my god. Cartel, my people, my babies, my dogs, what's going on? We got an emergency right now, bro. I just got my hands on the beta. I'm taking a beta, dude. I gotta calm down. My baby just went to sleep. Dog. Oh my god. I am very upset about that. What the fuck? Okay. God damn it. Let's see. What can I do? And that's a heat engager. Wait, so you can just go into it like that? Does she have any more moves? Oh, she can grab. You can grab lower opponents off that too. Okay, so just off that, I know I have a move that I can. I know I have a move that I can hit them low. I can hit them. That's got to be something. Hold on. Don't reach, unfortunately. That's fine. I still need kind of like a different ender. So my only question is, is Nuevo Libertator her only stance? These are all her heat moves and shit. Rage moves, blah blah blah. How much damage did that do? Bro got a disconnection rate of 4 and it's a beta, bro? What is that happening? Okay, let's first. Oh, not no heat. Always. Oh, shit. That's an easy way to do it. What damage did I do? Finding the gimmicky stuff. Oh my god, it's like Katarina's shit. It's like that, but it got even more evasion. I gotta figure out what moves she has out here. That's a easy game. Matter of fact, let me just go ahead and figure it out. Because you might have a launcher out of here, maybe.
Get ready for the next battle.
Shall you? Huh. Alright.
Es hora de entrar. Aquí viene el
Round one. Fight.
Oh, shit. I couldn't press at all in that situation.
What the fuck? Round two.
I thought there was a gap in there. Yes. ain't over yet, homie.
Necesitas más café.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Bro, is that a mid or a Shall use another one of those characters, bro, where it's, I don't know what's going on. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Fuck, man, you literally just do the same shit twice as I would. Fuck. Bro, her shit keeps clipping me, even though she's clearly whipping that shit. She be whiffing half her shit, but the strings literally clipping me, bro. Fight. Look at that shit, man. The shit really clipping me out of my mood. Azucena is a little parry shit going in this season. It seemed like a lot of her parry shit. I feel like I was doing better when I wasn't using it.
Next battle.
It felt like I was doing better when I wasn't even using it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Asuka. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Aw, get the fuck. You can literally just beat her out by throwing out mid.
Fight.
Aw, oh, for real? Oh, oh my goodness.
Round three. Fight.
Shit, he's always just out of range. Canceled on me, bro. Damn.
Get
man.
Ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna focus. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna focus less on trying to actually parry. And I'm gonna try to focus more on like doing moves out of the stance. That's what I need to do. I need to figure out what her moves are in this stance so I can maybe throw out and maybe in neutral or even in pressure. So I know certain moves she has it. Certain moves she has that shit. I gotta figure out what moves go into the stance so that I can add it to my mental stack.
Next battle.
And then I need to figure out what moves I can do out of it. I think that'll be a lot more successful to her game plan than trying to just rely on parries, because trying to just do the parries is getting me fucked like against people that don't match. Oh my god. my god. How much damage is this gonna do? It didn't do that much. Okay. Oh no! Bro just started pressing. Ah, he hit me with a mid. Fuck. Mash. Mash. That's crazy. Okay. Fight. Fuck. How many times are you gonna do that shit? Bro, what? What? Ain't no way. What is happening right now? Right out of range! Fucking hell, bro. A low launcher would be so nice right now. Fucking hell, bro. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Nah. Now I'm the one looking crazy. Bro, this man I'm either trading with him or he just right out of my range every time. I don't get it. Oh my lord. I'm blocking that. This dude, man. Oh. Oh my god. Bro, out of my heat engager?
Final round. Fight.
I did, bro. Wow! This out of range. That's crazy. That's crazy. Blocking. Punish that shit. Get the fuck out of here, bro. I did a low. Oh my lord, dude. Bro, that was the most panicking shit I've ever seen, bro.
Get ready Hell for the next battle.
My man saw I was getting away with murder off that shit, dude. I should just get my rage art back. I don't know why I fucking... Okay, let's... Okay, move from one thing to the next. Whatever. It's cool.